I've spent my life delving into what it all means.
How do we still seek purpose?
That very question is what it's all about.
We wander, eyes closed to the dark.
Society depends on this.
The world has just become so inhuman. Why is it so insensitive? Why is it so selfish? Tell me
true, my heart. I'm not gonna be what I've turned into anymore.
At the heart of human interaction is the agreement that we're all going to fabricate.
I am so lonely. I crave interaction. I crave it.
I've been decent, honest, loyal. I've worked hard. It's okay.
Then will it be all right if I still adore you? It's okay. Someday I'm gonna be with you.
It's okay. Someday I'm gonna be with you. It's okay.
Do we abandon the search for truths? Or is all this finally and forever pointless?